Gar, do you think that a first-year person who's brand new to CI could take up this work with the invisible?